to add sounds that you've made to your notification folder in on your Android phone, you need to mount your phone as a disk drive, open it up, and in media and audio notifications, that's where you put your sounds. And then when you change the settings on the phone so that you change the notification sound, the ones that you've put in here will come up in the menu.